Now to the Prospect League playoffs. Two teams very familiar with each other as Terre Haute and Danville open a three-game series on Sunday at Bob Warren Field. The Dans clinched the division title last night, and so they will host games 2 and 3. They've been the top two teams most of the season. The Rex trailed 6-0 in the third inning before picking up some runs. Had the Rex won last night, then game one would have been in Danville, with the Rex hosting games 2 and 3 on Monday and Tuesday. Still, manager Tyler Wampler says they are confident heading into the best of three.
We feel like we're lined up pretty good. We've got our arms fresh and ready to go for the weekend. So I think we're sitting pretty good. It's a war of attrition. As bad as you want to win the regular season, the playoffs is more important to us.
Looking forward to this one. By the way, remaining tickets go on sale at 3:30 tomorrow if you want to check out some playoff action. Hey, a lot more to get to tonight at 11. That's a wrap on sports. The Reynolds Wrap is next.